sign though. Say long funeral home. Badass. I try to always buy a final call from the FOI. Even though that's not what Islam always signify, yeah, I got a lot of struggle in them. They would get on their knees and shine shoes before they'd ever let the drugs afflict them. Making tacos and fucking with McDonald's. Nickel and dime broke, but dignified with high hopes. Some people shoulder the weight of the needy and make it look easy, even though they walk in the tight ropes. Immigrants grow deep in one bedrooms. I'm too cool, I look at them like fools. Old fools combine forces and pool their resources. And guess who the new owner of the corner store is? Shit was stopping me from doing that. I probably could, rich drug smugglers are proof of that. Because if one dime sack at a time can climax into a $1 billion industry, then look at my abilities. But I'm a dreamer in a lot of ways. I feel if you believe in God, then you believe in brighter days. Keep my son's heartbeat in my sleep. I'ma walk the planet Earth with his name carved deep in my feet. Like
children growing, women producing, men go working. But what's the use when the real strive hard and stress about the rent? They can still die poor and in debt without a cent. Children growing, women producing, men go working. But what's the use when the real strive hard and stress about the rent? They can still die poor and in debt without a cent.
Love God, people. Jesus loves you. All that old shit. What you gonna say to people where you live at, dude? Fuck off. Born again Christian preachers from the suburbs, trying to save souls on Broadway. They got some nerve coming here, unaware that the ones with no material gifts, sometimes the most spiritually rich. Laziness had me scared to stand back and notice that. That can't hold me back. My man Vass told me that Harlem got all that on a bigger scale. And when there's bullets in the sandbox, it's every bit as real. I see children growing up within a wicked system, smiling, I wanna kiss them. I see Prophet Muhammad in them, poverty stricken. People from my generation are hands down the world's most creative. I seen both sides of the fence, picket a chain link, and we ain't all thinking the same thing. But they teens got so impressed by me, they tried to walk, talk, interact, and dress like me. We captivated the world's imagination. I used to idolize athletes and entertainers, cause they never let the situation capture them. System gave them lemons, made lemonade, and sold it back to them.
Children growing, women producing, men go working. But what's the use when the real strive hard and stress about the rent? They can still die poor and in debt without a cent. Children growing, women producing, men go working. But what's the use when the real strive hard and stress about the rent? They can still die poor and in debt without a cent.
Marvin Gaye said it best, this ain't living. No matter your religion, the earth keeps spinning and the sun keeps shining. Babies keep crying, old folks dying. In between you put your time in. And here I am, still lower class America. Same room, same view, different cast of characters. Regina got arrested as a late prowler. Couldn't trick, got evicted, lost a Section 8 voucher. Onward goes, my neighborhood's revolving door. A gang of rental properties, nobody owns it all. I guess that's why we call it the hood. Nobody stays as long as it takes to become neighbors.
Children growing, women producing, men go working. But what's the use when the real strive hard and stress about the rent? They can still die poor and in debt without a cent. Children growing, women producing, men go working. But what's the use when the real strive hard and stress about the rent? They can still die poor and in debt without a cent.